Do you remember our first kiss? Succulent, sticky, and sweet like ripened mangoes. Our elbows braced each other. Our fingers locking promises between open spaces. My stomach was twirling with tiny monsters spreading their wings inside. Our love was terrifying. I prayed for this. Us. I remember you holding my chest in your palms. You squeezed so tight, afraid I would slip. I was too weightless to feel my feet. You embraced me with your wicked warmth, clenched my secrets between your teeth, pouring your eyes on me like the moon, breathing blessings in my ear. That night, when we sipped on our friendship, staining the inside of our cheeks as the flavor settled on our tongues, my mouth was overflowing till I spilled our love on the tablecloth. I wanted to bottle it up like little girls do, fireflies in mason jars, knowing you would always, always scare away the dark. You spread your lips in a smile the shape of an anchor. I knew I was home. Today, I am praying again that 20 years from now, even when we have woken up to our backs facing each other, negotiated peace treaties in our bed, we will write our love story across wrinkled faces. I will run my fingers through the growth of your brows like picture-perfect memories. When we have a daughter, she will purse her lips like yours in her sleep, borrow her nose like mine when thoughts are locked in deep. She will not inherit my wars, not atone for your sin. I'm clasping my palms, praying that 20 years from now, that our love will ripen like our first kiss, succulent, sticky, and sweet.